Hey, John Fink here from Doom HQ. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add mirrors to your mask. Now, this is actually pretty straightforward. What we're going to do is we're going to create the space where we want our mirror to be, in this case right here. We're going to go there, select Action, go to Line, and Line Mirror. And that's actually all there is to it. Once you do that, load her up, and you'll see you have a nice mirror there. Now, I'm sure you've also thought, like, alright, well, I got this mirror, and I'd like to use it somewhere inside a sector in my map, like here. But you've probably seen that what happens is it ends up creating a void place, or the void wall. What happens is everything else around it is set correctly, but what happens is the mirror effect doesn't render out. Well, to combat that, what ends up to fix that, the secret is the line that's going to be the mirror has to be single-sided. So what we're going to do here is we're going to set all of our surrounding textures real quick. Make it impassable. Now we're going to clear that. We're going to select this line that we want it for our mirror to be. We're going to flip it so the peg is facing out towards us. That's the forward facing of that line depth. We're going to select it. We're going to leave it impassable. We're going to uncheck double-sided. And we're going to uncheck the backside. And we're going to change the sector to 1. 1 is the actual sector number of this sector here. Okay, and once we've done that, we're going to go to line again and line mirror. Now, with all of that set up, you should have a functioning mirror in the middle sector of your room. And it's as simple as that. So that's all there is for this tutorial. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions or requests, leave them in below, and I will be more than happy to help you out if I can. Thanks.